Inhale and exhale, breathing, feeling your body relax. And connect with your angel. Feel the presence of your angel with you. And see or feel your sphere of prana around your body. And breathe from your breathing to bringing prana to your body, to your system. In your inner vision, see a beautiful place in nature where you can feel the love that you have for Mother Earth, the Divine Mother. Feel this place. Hear all the life that lives there. And hold all this love in your heart. And with your intention, send this love to Mother Earth. She receives your love and sends her love back to you. She always gives her love to you. You are her child and she loves you very much. When you feel this love coming from the mother, let this love move all around your body and your energy body and your sphere of prana, your light body. And without breaking this connection, change now your attention to Father Sky, the Divine Father. Feel in your heart all the love that you have for Father Sky, for the Divine Father, all that is created, all the planets, the moon, the constellations, the galaxies. Feel this love and send this love that you have for the Divine Father to the sun or to the central sun of the galaxy. The Father, the Divine Father, receives it and he sends his love back to you and you receive this love. He always gives you his love. You are his child, her child, and he loves you so much. Let this love move to all your body, your physical body, and your energy body, your light body. In this moment, the love of the Divine Mother and the Divine Father exists in you and with you, the Divine Child. Feel this connection of the three of you. This Holy Trinity, feel this love, feel this connection. With your intention, now move your consciousness to your heart. Move into your heart. Just feel the vibration or see yourself in your heart. Use any way that it works for you. Or just move, just follow your intention. Find whatever way works for you. And go first to the inner space of your heart, to this space that is inside your heart, the place of the Akashic Records. In that place is all the information about yourself. Everything is there. Look if your angel wants to show you something to you in this moment, in this place. Now use your intention to make the movement into the tiny space of the heart, allowing whatever movement needs to happen to get there. This space is smaller and the vibration will increase so that you know that you are in a different place. To confirm it, you can even move slightly back and forth and feel or hear the difference in the vibration and frequency. This inner and tiny space is connected with the heart of all life, of the universe. Here you can connect with the Divine Essence, with the Great Spirit. Stay in your heart, but remember your beams of light. And look at the first one, 45 degrees. Check that it's centered and balanced, and reshape or reform as necessary. This can happen really fast now. Look at the inner filaments, that they are connected with the pineal chakra. Do any corrections that need to be done. Your body always responds to your intention. Now the second one, right and left. Check that it is centered and balanced and reshape or reform as necessary. Look at the inner filaments that are connected with the pineal chakra. Remember, your body always responds to your intention. And now the third one, in front and back. Check that this is centered and balanced and reshape or reform as necessary. Look at the inner filaments that are connected with the pineal chakra. And finally, the fourth one, above and below. Check that it is centered and balanced and reshape or reform as necessary. And look at the inner filaments that are connected with the pineal chakra. In this moment, all of your beams of light are balanced, are pulsing simultaneously, and all the inner filaments are connected with the pineal chakra. Everything is correct now. Remember that you are in your heart. Just feel the vibration or see yourself in this place. Feel that you are in your heart. The images are familiar to you. You know that you are there. And without leaving this place, begin the connection of the tongue with the roof of the mouth and start rubbing the roof of the mouth. Try to be relaxed while you do this movement. Remember, you are in your heart. Don't leave this place. Continue this movement with the tongue, with the roof of the mouth, and allow beautiful memories come to your inner vision. You are trying to get alpha waves and connecting with joyful moments. Joyful moments can help you. Bring to your memories these beautiful memories of being in these places in nature, or having a baby in your arms, or being with somebody that you love. Or a dolphin, or a hummingbird. Any memories or any images that for you bring joy. And continue doing this movement in a relaxed way. And you are in your heart doing this movement with the tongue. And when the green light appears, or other color is fine, when this light appears, proceed to do the movement of the pineal gland and shift from looking straight up to looking straight ahead. Do this movement with the pineal gland. And now look to the pineal chakra and move into it. And now look to the pituitary chakra and move into it. And allow the green or blue light to develop and the spiral to form, or concentric circles, or concentric squares, or triangles. Then link to the chakra point outside the body, in front of the forehead, and let your awareness move into it. Let everything stabilize for a moment. Your sphere will light up, this sphere around your head. Keep the connection of the tongue going. And remember, you are in your heart. Settle back into the heart. What are the images that are in your heart? Allow any images that come spontaneously. These are the dreams of your heart. Dreams without polarity. These images that are in your heart are transmitted by the toroidal fields of the heart to the beams of light that receive them as antennas. Are these dreams that your heart is having? And these images are transmitted now to the sphere around the beams of light. The spheres, this sphere around your head. The images are coming from your heart. And now these images are transmitted by the 13th chakra to the sphere that is around your body, around your star tetrahedron. These images that your heart is generating becomes your reality. Allow that in a natural way, in a spontaneous way, the images that your inner divine being wants to show you or want to manifest in your life, just allow. Remember, you are with your angel. Remember, you are with your higher self. Relax, breathe. Enjoy. Take all the time you need. And when you decide to come back, stay in your heart and take consciousness of your body and return. Return, but take all the time you need. And when you return, stay in your heart.